Welcome to Room 32 Little Bulldogs. I'm excited for a new group of students with new challenges. In this classroom, we have a growth mindset. So we make mistakes in here in order to learn from them and get better. Also, one of the biggest things I've learned over my last 14, 15 years teaching kindergarten is that relationships matter. So we spend a lot of time in building a caring community in which students can build relationships with their peers and me. Because kids might not remember what you taught them, but they'll always remember how you made them feel. And that's really important here in kindergarten. We also play a lot because learning is through play. You're going to be amazed what your kindergarten student can do by the end of the year. I look forward to it. And welcome to the family. See you real soon.